Speaking, how can I help you?
Qualified as an osteopath in 2000 and wanted to set up a musculoskeletal pain relief clinic because I felt that there was a lack of expertise in this particular area within the NHS, and they wasn't really dealing with the problems that people were wanting. I wanted patients to have a choice, to be able to select really the appropriate treatment and be advised by different practitioners. So I was trying to get a one-stop shop for healthcare, basically, treating anybody at any time.
It's nice and relaxed for me. Place my hand underneath.
I've been suffering lower back pain for probably about 8-9 years now. And I'd tried quite a few people before, sort of stumbled on John. And it turned out to be, you know, one of my best findings, really. So, and with some things, I can come in and I can have treatment and I find I have instant relief.
I had a slight car accident and ended up with what I can only describe as a frozen shoulder and very, very unusable arm. Three treatments and I started to feel better and I was sold then.
I had a problem because I tend to do a reasonable amount of running, probably a little bit more than I did when I was actually doing my goalkeeping training. I was picking up one or two calf injuries on a regular basis. And that was getting annoying. But I must admit, with John, I've had some very good physios, but John is up there with them. I think he's impressed me greatly with his knowledge and his professionalism.
I had a lot of pain around my pelvis area. And I did ask the doctor if some physiotherapy would help me, but he didn't think it would. But it was proved wrong. After a few treatments, I slowly improved. I can go up the stairs and I can garden, which is my hobby. And I'm very pleased.
What tends to happen is...
I think with GPs, they're very helpful, but they're trying to sort of deal with all general problems. And you can't be a specialist in all them fields. And I think, you know, it's up to you to try and find the best person to help you with your condition.
I go to GPs if I think there's something they can do for me. But having had the experience in the first instance of them not doing anything about my shoulder, you know, and coming here, and I wouldn't say it was a cure, because I still get it, but they are able to help me get back to normal.
I think GPs are very good at what they do, but I mean, having been in professional sport, you realise that, you know, what a good massage is or a good stretch is. John has actually given me some stretches that I've never used before in my career, and they've worked really well.
Perfect.
I certainly would recommend Atlas. They're very professional, and all the treatments I've had have been top class, really.
I recommend it to all my friends in my age group that I know have got, you know, problems, and I recommend everyone to come to Atlas.
I have recommended Atlas. My daughter's actually undergoing treatment at the moment, and my husband's been. His back went couple of years ago, 3 or 4 treatments, and he was on the mend.
I think that I think they're really great. I think from the reception through to the staff, no matter who you see, they know what they're talking about. I think it's very important to find somebody that you trust, and I think here I seriously do